One thing that I would say, having looked at the whole thing, is you cannot in 2024 say, oh, it's going to be okay. Just use common sense. Let's just, you know, when I was a lad riding on the trains, you know, we all used common sense. That is not how safety risk management works in an evolving environment. That's the one thing that I think we've just got to put to one side. This has got to be based on science and analysis and risk assessment.